Hello, everyone.
Today I will guide everyone how to download the game Dream League Soccer 2025 or DLS25 on a PC or laptop for everyone to play. To download the game DLS25 on a PC, we need to use an Android emulator for PC. And in this video, I will use the LD Emulator, a very lightweight emulator that supports good gameplay. Now, I will start guiding everyone. First, everyone will open a browser on their computer. Next, everyone will go to the official website of LD. I will leave the website link in the video description below. When you click on the link, it will take you to this page. Next, everyone will select Download LD Player 9. To download the LD Player installer. After that, everyone will left click here to begin the installation process. In case you don't see the LD installer here, it will be in the downloads folder. Everyone select yes. By default, LD will be installed on drive C. If everyone wants to install it on a different drive, everyone selects the setup path. Select Browse. Then choose the drive where you want to install it. Here, I am installing it on drive C. Then select Install. Now, we will wait for the LD emulator to install. Download and install it on the computer. After the download is complete, I will continue guiding everyone how to download the game DLS25 on a PC. Once the LD emulator is downloaded, it will automatically open. Now, I will guide everyone how to download the game DLS25 on a PC. Everyone go to System App. Select Play Store. Everyone should log in with their Google or Gmail account. Now, we will search for the game DLS25. This is the game DLS25. Select Install to download the game. After downloading, close the Play Store tab. The game DLS25 will be here. Before entering the game, I will guide everyone how to use the LD emulator. To set up LD, everyone should go to the menu. Select Settings. We only need to set up three options. One is Disney. Second is Advanced. Third is Model. Once the setup is complete, everyone should select Save Settings. To enlarge, everyone should press F11. To minimize, press F11. Everyone can use either the keyboard or a gamepad to play DLS25. To set up the keyboard or buttons, everyone should select the keyboard icon. Everyone will set up the buttons here. Once the setup is complete, everyone should select Save. To adjust the sound, everyone should click here. Now, let's enter the game to play. Now, I have successfully entered the game DLS25. Here, the LD emulator has already pre-installed the buttons for us. Everyone can adjust it if needed. And that's it. I have finished guiding everyone how to download the game DLS25 on a PC for everyone to play. If you find the video helpful, give me a like and share it and subscribe to the channel. Thank you all very much. Goodbye and see you again.